My role at Lenovo is a data scientist in the marketing analytics team. We solve various business problems, including things like attribution modeling, propensity modeling. We do forecasting. We also do media mix modeling. In order to deliver those use cases, we use a variety of technologies, including Python, R, as open source tools, but we also use Syntasa for a lot of our ETL, big data exploration, and modeling as well. With the tools that we have today, we can solve problems like attribution using our big data tools. So anything that we can use to better explore our data, better mine our data for different touch points in the customer journey, start to build out a data structure for them in a play-by-play mode, and then start to boil down how effective our marketing channels really are. In addition, we've also used Syntasa to perform some propensity modeling for algorithmic retargeting. In that propensity model, we're trying to come up with a way to predict whether or not a customer is going to purchase in the next 14 days. Now, in that, we get a score, and we're able to use that score to segment customers and then feed that through to our DSP so they can selectively target our customers who are the most likely to buy. And in that, we're able to reduce our expense to revenue ratio, all while using our tool to get there. Before, we weren't able to take our text data and transform that in a way where we could use it in machine learning models. Now, we can use Syntasa to do that with their TF idea of transformation, and it scales really, really well. Before, we had the limitation of the scalability of those operations. Yeah, so I think Syntasa fits very nicely into Lenovo's ecosystem of tools and techniques to solve the different problems.